If there's anything we know for sure about David Edwards, it's that he excels in the many sports he plays and that his love of coaching is truly extraordinary. While a student at Western University, David played hockey for the Mustangs and in his 4 years with the team was the recipient of many individual awards. Following his graduation, David continued his love of hockey as a coach at the minor and junior levels and as assistant coach with the Western men's hockey team. He received many acknowledgments from the Lennon community for his numerous contributions to hockey. David's love for volleyball began early in his teaching career. He devoted many hours as a volunteer coach at the elementary and secondary and club levels. These coaching endeavors resulted in continued success with his volleyball teams throughout the years. Following several seasons as an assistant coach with the Western men's and women's volleyball teams, David became head coach of the women's volleyball team. In his first year as head coach, David led his team to provincial gold and a sixth place finish at the Canadian Championship. After retiring from women's volleyball, David was asked to join the coaching staff of the Western women's hockey team. The team was successful in winning their first ever provincial championship and national championship in Western women's hockey history. His personal love of sports and the positive role model he provided to his student athletes strengthened his contribution to sport and his success as a coach.